So today I'm with Aidan and Tom.
How's it?
And our mission is doing the Bell Traverse. So we'll be heading up Organ Pipes Pass over there somewhere, heading across the escarpment to Twins Cave, following the Bell Traverse along that ridge, and then hopefully summiting Cathedral Peak. So lots of storms forecasted, but hopefully the weather holds out and should be amazing.
Would you give one more day if you're able to live wander before they clear one more place at the table live wander a penny for
I did it, boys.
Yeah.
Thanks. Okay. How you guys doing?
Shoulders a bit sore. I'm tired.
Got a caveman squat going here, chopping onions, and we're feeling like $1 million.
Just doing a bit of stretching, feeling a bit stiff, but. Yeah, it was a good day.
And this is our accommodation for the night.
somebody else.
So after a really special sunrise in Roland's cave, our first mission for the day is to head up Cleft Peak, which is quite a monster, but good way to start the day. And then after that, we'll head over to Twin's cave, where we'll spend the night.
I'm looking too close. I'm looking too close.
This is what the world looks like 3,277 meters up.
Looking too close. Looking too close. It's you right there in the mirror. You don't want to hurt yourself, looking too close. Looking too close.
So we made it to what we think is Twin's Cave, and just in time, because it looks like the... storm is coming. Traverse winds its way along the contours, following the Cathedral Peak ridge from the Twins all the way to Cathedral Peak itself and to Bell Cave, which will be our stop for the night.
Mm-hmm. bundles of flowers away through the hours of cold. Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time. Shelter as we go. Scared of the lonely arms. Surface far below these birds.
Oh, what a beautiful path that was. Here we are at Bell Cave.
Here we are, boys.
Here's the view.
Wait, I need to try get on here.
Not a bad spot for a campsite, eh?
Yeah.
Almost there.
Promise me this. You wait for me only, scared of the lonely arms. Surface far below these birds. Maybe, just maybe, I'll come home.
So, we stashed our stuff at the base of the peak, and we're going to try and make it up to the top of the cathedral. Conditions are a bit more wet than the last time I did it, but hopefully if we're careful we should be safe.
It's nearly died, but we're all good.
Who am I, darling, to
do this thing?
So things have gotten a little hairy for Tom.
Yes, don't blame him.
Me and Aidan are gonna see how we go.
For you, who am I to be a burden in time? Lonely, who am I to yearn? Who am I, darling, for you? Who am I to be a burden? Who am I?
So that was some very, very sketchy climbing to get up here, but there's no peace like Cathedral Peak.
Thank you.
So sadly, the GoPro battery died just before we got caught in the middle of a massive storm on our way down. But fortunately, we were low, so lightning wasn't too much of a risk. And we had to bundu bash our way through some quite thick brambles to find a way to cross the river, but got there in the end and just happy to be back.
Lots of fun, but yo, that last bit was hard, eh? Some serious bundu bashing, but yeah, glad to be back. It was a good trip. Thanks, Dan.
Flipping great trip. Gotta check it out. Whew.
Remember to subscribe, smash that like button, turn on the bell notifications.
Oh, the bell's over there.